Hello everyone, we are going to have a simple homemaking and gardening day. I will be cleaning some dishes, showing the outdoor garden, transplanting, and lastly, making some iced tea. Please relax and enjoy the video. There is something about hand washing the dishes that is very calming. The kitchen may not always be clean, but I do appreciate having home-cooked meals, and it is a reminder that our home is happily being lived in. Sometimes not everything in the garden will grow the way you want it to. So you keep trying and learn from your mistakes. The beets did not grow to a normal size, although I do believe there is multiple reasons to what went wrong, and I am glad to know this information now.
Come here.
are towards the end of this video, and if you have made it this far, I want to thank you. And also, let me know in the comments if you enjoyed this video style. I am trying out new things to see what I like best. So, until next time, have a great week. Bye-bye.